What's up, guys? Today I'm gonna talk about how to create your own NFT on OpenSea, as well as how to list it for sale. If you guys see my recent video, I created a $1 million NFT. I listed it for sale on OpenSea, and I'm just waiting for the results to see. Oh my gosh, there's so many rhymes. I'm not trying to do this. I'm actually recorded this 8 times. Trying not to rhyme words, but I just can't stop myself. I'm like a genius poet at heart, in my soul, and they just come out that way. If you wanna check out that video, there's a card somewhere on the screen, but we're gonna get straight into how to list and create your own NFT right now. Let's go. First thing you're gonna do is go to opensea.io. Once you get to opensea.io, in the top right-hand corner, there's like a little wallet icon. You're gonna click on that. It's gonna ask you to log in using your MetaMask or whatever kind of wallet you have. That is how you start the process of creating an OpenSea account. It's not like traditional, website where you're gonna put in your name and your email and your password and create an account. To list an NFT, you have to first connect to your wallet. Once your wallet's connected, you're gonna go back up to the top right-hand corner of the screen, go to your little profile picture, and then select My Collection. Under My Collections, you're then gonna select Create. It's gonna first have you select a logo for your collection. This doesn't matter too much out the get-go. This isn't your artwork for the NFT. This is just the logo for your collection. It could be anything and you can change this later. I named my collection Battle Kitten and I did my description as I make art. Again, all these values can be changed later, so don't overthink it. Once everything's set, click the blue button that says Create, and then you should get a little screen that says whatever the name of your collection is has been created, with a big blue button that says add items. Click the button that says add items. Now, this is when you're gonna create your NFT. You're gonna see another blue button that says add new item. Click that. Next, you should get a notification from your wallet to sign. This isn't gonna cost you a fee, just click sign. Next, you're gonna see a screen where you're gonna get to name your NFT. You can put an external link in so that people could learn and read more about your art. Create a description, as well as set different properties, levels, and stats. You would use properties and levels and stats for something like CryptoKitties, where you're, it's a unicorn cat that's a male, or different things like that. For me, I didn't have any use for it, so I didn't fill out any of those things. You select whether your item has unlockable content, which is like special content that the person can only access once they buy the item. You can use that to give exclusive access to an event, a special behind the scenes of the art, a second art piece. I mean, really whatever you want. You need to check if it's explicit or sensitive content and then set the total number of supply. And that's the number of copies that can be minted. It's not gonna cost you any extra money, but maybe you're selling 20 copies of your art, or 5 copies, or in my case, I'm only selling 1 copy. Once you're all done, you're gonna select create. And then that is essentially all you have to do. It's 100% free to create your NFT. Now you have to list your item for sale. And this is where you're going to incur some sort of gas fee to list your item actually for sale on the OpenSea platform. So first off, you click the sell button. Then it's gonna take you to another screen where you're gonna be given another big blue sell button. Click that. You're gonna set the price of how much you wanna sell your piece of art for, or you can set it as an auction where they have to bid for your art. You can set the privacy, you can schedule it for a future date, you can set referral bounties. There's a ton of different things that you can do in this section. You can even bundle items together and sell them as a bundle. Now, to actually post your listing for sale, you're gonna click the blue button that says post your listing. And then you're gonna get a screen that says initialize your account first. To allow OpenSea to sell items in your account, you must first complete a free plus gas transaction. So this is where you're gonna incur a gas fee, and it could be really expensive because NFTs specifically can cost a lot of money on the network when it comes to gas. For me, the fee was $373 to list my piece of art for sale and initialize my account. This is a one-time fee that you only have to pay the first time you're initializing your account. After that, you'll be able to list items for sale. It's not gonna cost you any extra money.
To pay the fee, you click the blue confirm button. You're gonna then see a spinning icon where it's gonna say listing your item, just accept the signature request and wait for us to process the listing. Your wallet then should get a signature request that you'll have to click sign on. This isn't gonna cost you any additional money, you're just signing. And then if you did everything correctly, you should see listing successful. It'll ask you for your email and a nickname so that it can send you notifications when your listing sells. You're gonna wanna know when your listing sells, and that is it. That is all you have to do to create your own NFT, to list it for sale, and to start making that sweet NFT money and just having that cash flow in where you're just NFT rich and you're just sitting in your little NFT yacht and you're just having a little NFT party. It's gonna be amazing. And I can't wait till, you know, that's me. It's gonna be soon, sooner than you think, sooner than you can even imagine. If you have any questions about this process, let me know in the comments below. I try to go through and answer every single comment eventually, and I'm pretty good at it right now. So yeah, ask those questions. Get those questions asked. Make sure you click that subscribe button and click that little bell next to it so you can be notified every time I release an amazing, awesome video just like this. You're gonna wanna know. You're gonna want that. You're gonna want it. New videos every single week, and I'll see you guys next week.